and a gummy bear with lots of music.